Hello students, I'm here again with few more sums of exercise 1A. So let's start.
Our question is, write the given numbers in word form. Okay, our question is given in the standard form. We have to write the answer in word form. So let us read the number first. Our number is 718. It can be written in word as 700. 18. Our next question is, let us read the number first, 849.
I think everybody can write.
849.
Okay, students,
our next question is, write the given names in standard form and expanded form. Our question is given in the word form. We have to read that and we have to write in standard form as well as in expanded form. Okay. Our question is 569. So it can be written in the standard form as 569. Okay. We have to expand this number. 500 plus 60 plus,
clear?
Next question, 834. So it can be written in the standard form as 834. Expanded form, 800 plus 30 plus
4. Okay.
Our next question, discover the pattern and write the missing numbers. You have to write the missing numbers, but after discovering the pattern. Here few numbers are written and the numbers are increasing, but in a particular sequence. Okay, let us see, like 201, then 203, 205, 207. So 201, when we added 2, it became 203. 203, when we added 2, again
205.
When we added 2, it became
207.
So our sequence is, we have to add 2 and we have to find the numbers. Our next sequence, we have to again add 2, it will be 209. When we have to add 2, it will be
211.
Again add 2, 213. Again add 2, it will be 215. Okay, our next question, 120, 125, 130 and then 135. Here also the number is increasing, but in a particular sequence. What is that? When we add 5 to 120, it became 125. Again plus 5, it became 130. Again plus 5, it became 135. So we have to maintain the sequence. Again plus 5, it will become 140. Again plus 5 is 145. Again plus 5, it will become 150. Again plus 5, 155.
Okay.
The next question, you have to write the largest one digit number.
Okay, students. Tell me first, from where to where the one digit number stands?
One digit number start with 1 and ends at 9. So 1 is the smallest and 9 is the largest. The largest two digit number. Again, two digit number. Our two digit number starts from 10 and ends at 99. So 10 will be the smallest two digit number and 99 will be the largest two digit number.
I hope you have understood well. I'll come soon with my next video. Thank you.